They had been preparing for 12 months for this day. Even the walls of the gym in Athlone Community College took on a flavour of a space adventure. And astronaut Dr. Shannon Walker agreed to take 20 questions on an amateur radio link as the International Space Station orbited the Earth at a speed of 27,000 kilometres an hour.
So 10 students were selected to ask the questions to the astronauts, and then a space committee from transition year students, 30 transition years were chosen.
So we'll be asking them what on Earth has been impacted by space experiments.
And so the ham radio enthusiasts were crossing their fingers for a good signal this afternoon, and when the time came, there was a crystal clear reception from the International Space Station.
When you return home, what will you miss most about the ISS? Over.
When I return home, I will miss being able to float around everywhere I go. Over.
What was the most difficult challenge you had to overcome during training? Over.
I would say the most difficult challenge was two things. One, learning the Russian language, and two, doing the training for spacewalks. Over.
It was terrific. I thought it was the most interesting thing anybody could have.
There was an eerie silence in the room while we were making contact, waiting for her, Shannon Walker, to make through. But it happened successfully. We made contact.
And with that, the adventure was over. A once-in-a-lifetime chat complete. Mission accomplished. Kira Mullally, RTE News, Athlone.